Hello friends, welcome to Engineer Brothers. So here is your friend Avi, and in this video I will be showing you the upcoming new Jaguar E-Pace, the most smallest and the most compact and the most sporty SUV from Jaguar JLR group from Tata. So friends, in this smallest SUV and which is most affordable from the Jaguar is going to be showcased in next year Auto Expo in 2018 in India. So friends, maybe there are chances more than 100 then it gonna be best selling product from Tata Jaguar. Yes, maybe it's right, and it gonna rival the Audi Q3, Mercedes GLA, Volvo XC40 and the BMW X1. So friends, when it come about styling, look at it, isn't it too amazing? Yes, it is. The daylight front LED lighting influenced, which is by the F-type sports car. It's a muscular body, and it's a tail light, it's a lamps and much more. It's front grills, it's alloys, and everything is sporty, isn't it? And so about the interior, yes, it is a sporty too, with a 10-inch of display, with an infotainment system for Apple. It gonna be provided the 577 liter of a boot space, which is best in class too. So friends, when it come about what is under the hood, it gonna be the 2.0 liter petrol and the same diesel engine. It gonna power the all four wheels for all wheel drive options, and it also gonna become with a front wheel drive with a mated with 9 speed auto transmission system. And when it comes about power output, the both petrol and diesel engine options gonna generating a power of around 247 bhp for both petrol and the diesel engines. It gonna be priced around 30 to 40 lakhs as according to its rivals, and it's gonna be provided in the four models like emo, E-Pace S, E-Pace base model SE, and the last one which is the most luxurious too, HSE. They are all gonna come with a Wi-Fi features and Bluetooth sharing features, and also the leather interiors and much more. So let's wait for the 2018 Auto Expo to have a look at it, and especially for the ones who gonna plan for buying it. So I hope guys you like this video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel Engineer Brothers.